stars must be aligned tonight. I believe this has to happen.